down, you can hear two sounds pretty clearly, the strings pad, and then an eighth note pulsing synth. If I raise the mod wheel, that pulsing synth is going to get brighter, and that chord progression will repeat again. From there, we're going to go into the bridge, and for the bridge, we're going to again be playing those big octaves in our right hand, and our left hand is going to keep playing octaves.